There's a story behind this old song here. It was Minneapolis, Minnesota. The year was 1971. I remember it to this day. We got up on stage, 5,000 people. We looked back, lo and behold, there was no drummer. So we had to put everybody on hold. Got into the limousine, went back to the Holiday Inn. I remember the room 1169. We went upstairs. We walked up slowly to the room, and the door was creaked open just about this far. We all looked in, and the only thing we could see was skin.